The drama, the passion. Well-behaved women seldom present history. James K. Polk. He was the 11th president of the United States, which is the greatest nation of all. But you don't hear about him in our schools. He's not on money. He doesn't even have a stupid sea porter disease named after him. Are you f***ing kidding me? James K.